outside. You can stick your moral standards, cause it's all dirty side. Stick your golden handshake, stick your we'll be right back.
sounds like a proper rock and roll show. One with a really wobbly mic stand. One second, I'm gonna try to fix this. Time out. Good morning, everybody. Give it up. All right, problem solved. Still want something done, you know? Has anybody here recently been, has their car broke down on them?
Yes.
Every day.
Seems like there's a lot of that going on, right?
And no.
I think the virus is in the machines. I think that's going to be the undoing of society. Not to scare you. The young impressionable mind in the crowd, yeah. But I'm pretty sure the virus is in the machines, and that's how society dies. It's not because we get sick, but we kill each other because we don't have our machines anymore. Just a little thought I had while we were broke down on the side of the road. Come on, Mario, this is in Idaho. Let's do it. We broke down on the road. Maybe a belt or a hose, I wouldn't know. I see you some, but I'm not sworn. I give you two friendly beeps on at home. You look up as a wave, yeah, and you wave back. And then I whip a middle finger out for the attack. Now you're mad, and you're confused. You got the super sucker drive-by blues. I see you waiting for the bus. We're standing on the highway in the dust. We take advantage of our freedom. Where's good sandwich and Chick-fil-A when you need it? We feel tough, yeah, but technically we're unarmed. You feel hurt, but physically you're unharmed. You're just mad and you're confused. You got the super sucker drive-by blues. Yeah.
Yeah.
the truth is nothing to hide. On the Westside. Yeah. Thank you very much, people of impeccable taste in the greater Youngstown area, which apparently includes Cleveland and Pittsburgh. I'm very glad to see. In fact, we ate at Pramati Brothers today. Right here in fucking town. Whilst we got the oil changed in our recently repaired vehicle. A futile attempt to keep it on the road. Alright, this next song is really, really dumb, and that's why I like it so much. It sounds like it was made up by a stupid kid. Because it was. I was in my teens when I made this song up. I'm pretty certain I made it up in the 1980s. It just makes me old. Anyway, it's still fun to play this song because it's so damn dumb and it's about nothing, which all the best songs are. If you can make a song rock and sound cool and have it still be about nothing, you're on to something there, my friend. The song's about me, it's called Mudhead.
I got it.
Johnny Yen Band. One more time. This is our drummer, Captain Von Strecker. He's a professional drummer. Yeah! Don't worry.
Wait, not tonight.
He's got it.
They both started with a C.
Yeah. right there is what we call a rock and roll song. It's about rock and roll and everything. It's even got rock or rock and roll right in the title. That song's about how we want to rock your ass. And it's called Rock Your Ass. Fucking geniuses we are. Speaking of geniuses, give it up for the drummer. Chris, the professional drummer all-nighter, Von Stryker. Speaking of professionals, give it up for middle Marty, a gem from the gem state of Idaho. People ask us what we've been working on, and I'll tell you what it's been. It's been Metal Marty's solo record. We want it to be good, so we're on it. We can't have him out there embarrassing us. Left to his own devices, who knows what would have happened.
I could embarrass myself every night, but I don't want
to. Anyway, he's about to fly the coop. He's about to get too big for this little outfit, so... Catch him while you can, professional rock star, Metal Marty Chandler.
All right, look, we're going to play a couple tunes on this record, and we're real happy with it. How many divorces we got out there? Okay, I'll ask it one more time. How many divorces we got out there? This one's for you. It's called Goddamn Divorce.
About
a divorce, and here's what it takes to get yourself out of that jam. You got to work your ass off.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Nice segue.
Every time that. rock and roll right in the title. This one's a title track from our most recent record. The record called Play That Rock and Roll. That's what we do. Rock and roll. happen now. It's okay if it holds. You can let yourself go. Who would I tell? I don't care. Thank you very much. Give yourselves a round of applause. You are the connoisseurs of quality. The few, the proud, the people of impeccable taste. You guys are the reason we keep doing it. That's right, big cowboy band! Come on, so I'd like to thank the opening band. The first band, I can't remember their name. But the second band was the Cheats. I know the Cheats for a long time. Todd and the fellas, fucking good band, man. Both bands are great, by the way. You see the drummer there? That was fucking good, man. And how about our buddy Speed Dealer? Come on. They always deliver. Because, well, that's because a cowboy's band! It's the kind of life where we need to remind you that we have some crap for sale. Don't leave here without getting a Supersucker souvenir, people. It's better to regret something you have bought than something you have not bought. Always. You'll pine after it for days. You'll be tempted to drive all the way to wherever we are next. I don't know where that is, but I'm sure it's very far. Because that's because I'm cowboy's life. It's a life for me. We'll be right back. this glorious event. The crew would have it. Let's get everybody out here and make it look good. Before we give it to you one more time, let's see those middle fingers. Yeah. It's time to fly the finger, yeah, that middle digit brings you pointing. Thank you very much. Give me 21 of them. Give me 21.